Good afternoon. Hi, traders. Good to see you all. Plenty of movers today, as I posted. This is crazy, Scott. I mean, I don't know what to start looking at. I feel like a kid in a candy store. Tell you what, I have a feeling. I don't know if I'm right or wrong, but I do have a feeling that this day is going to be either a big winner or a big loser. Well, as usual, looking for stocks as well, starting with a gap down, and then I need to see a first move up. I'd rather see a first move up and then short it under the lows. I'm ready to post my first trade, which is going to be Kera under 2370. Okay, I'm ready to post Tesla under 232. About to short Tesla under 232. It's touching. I'm short. The lows is 231.19. I need to see it under the lows. Getting ready for a partial in Tesla. About to take my partial in Tesla at any pullback. 20 cents up, I take my partial. It moves over 70. My partial in Tesla. Okay, watch save under 46. Save. About to short save under 46. All number. I'm short. About to take my partial in save. It moves over 45. Mama. If it moves over 30, I take my partial. Over 40. Over 45, 40. Took my partial in save. Watching Kera, will be shorted under 23.90. Watching TAL, 33.80. Stop's gonna be approximately 20 cents with TAL. About to reduce some more size in save. Reducing save. Left 100 shares. Watch Kera. Shorting Kera now. I'll add some to Tesla for a scalp under 230. Trying to get a quick profit if it comes down under
230. I will as well here. Yep. If we break 230.
About to add to Tesla.
Penny to go here. I've added to the Tesla trade. Tesla. Full point down now off of the 230. Wow. Go, baby. Go.
Any pullback now? Any pullback? Any pullback? Any pullback? Good.
Yes.
We're going. We're going. We're going. We're going. We're going. Now, took my partial in Tesla. Watch TAL for short. Short TAL. Oh, I missed TAL breakdown under 80. I wanted to, under 70. I wanted to add down. I may add here. Okay, I'm adding here. Once it broke under 70, I'm pretty sure it's going to come down under the lows now. And we're under. Getting ready for a partial in TAL. TAL. If it moves over 43, I'll take my partial. 33.43. It's a huge trade. Go on. Go on. If it moves over 40, I'll take my partial. Took my partial. Only one left now is Kera. Nova is open.
Okay, NOVA.
Let's take a look. Okay, guys, first sign that we're not going to trade this stock is the fact that it's down 7% under the IPO price, which is a disaster. When the stock is starting down under the IPO price, that is a disaster. Volume is getting close to be okay, meaning we need over 1 million shares. But when the stock is down 6% and we're looking for a long, it's definitely not the case. I'm not in the habit of shorting IPOs, but it could be done. Oh, whoa, whoa, Kera, thank you. Finally, spike down under the lows nicely. Tell you what, traders, I hate riding it for so long. And the last thing I want to see is Kera making another move up. That means if I'm going to see it moving a cent over 60, I take my partial. Guys, how about shorting NOVA under 11? I don't know if it's shortable or not, but I'm going to try. I'm short. Okay, took my partial in Kera. I don't know much about shorting IPOs, I have to tell you this. That's why I'm not posting it in the room. I'm trying to learn something from this one. I mean, we don't often see a stock, an IPO, that is down 8% of the IPO price. Will it continue? It's under the IPO price. What's going to come next? I could have just watched it without taking a trade. But I'll tell you what. The only way to learn how to trade is to trade with real money. If you don't trade with real money, it's very, very, very hard to make money or to understand. You can't really understand the behavior of the stock market without taking a risk. I'm starting to understand what's really happening. Because I'm concentrating so much right now on the buyers and the sellers, volume, chart behavior, trying to understand what's going on. And I couldn't do that without risking money. Here we go, new low. was risking no more than 20 cents. I would love to get 20 cents per share. Here we go. I've got 30. Maybe more. Any pullback now, I'll take my per share. Any pullback. Sellers at 71. Well, I may be learning something here, traders. Always nice to learn something new. Well, you can't tell much for one trade, but one trade is a good start. I've got 40 cents now. Over 65, I take my per share. Taking now. Took my per share. Okay, traders. Less than 1 hour into the trading day, here's how my account looks like. I'm still riding Kera here with a small profit of $460. Nova just earned $1,300 on shorting an IPO. First time I do that. I mean, not first time, but certainly some learning something new here. Save, nice winner. TAL, nice winner. Two trades in Tesla. All in Tesla. As I told you today, I knew Tesla's going to deliver. I was hoping Tesla's going to deliver. And I'm going to finish my first hour up with $13,000. Well, pure gold.
Awesome.
Cool day.
Awesome day.
So, had fun. Thank you very much for being with me today. You guys on YouTube, if you don't mind giving us a thumb up, I appreciate that. Bye, traders.